ago.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming. Listen, I know you just finished a worldwide tour, and you've been to Israel, and you've been to Japan. Did they dress like you in Japan?
Oh, they sure did, honey.
How could they help it? I love the way that you've changed your image personally. How have other people reacted to it?
Well, people sort of keep asking me why I cut my hair, and I just say it's just because I'm a very fashionable guy. I can't help it.
Well, you certainly are, darling.
I don't want to look like Madonna.
I love it. Without further ado, you do have a new album coming out in January, right?
Yeah,
can you
next
tell
year.
Us a little bit about it?
Well, we've been working with Arif Mardin, who's a really, really hot producer.
Favorite person, mine.
And that's it, really. The rest will speak for itself, you know.
I'm sure it will. So, without further ado, with their international hit, Luv Is Luv, here's Boy George and Culture Club. Thank you.
You don't have the time to know. Love is everywhere that you go. Love is everything you do. Open up your eyes and you will see. Love is everything to me. Love is everything you do. Open up your eyes and you see. Love is everything to me. And you know that love.